Jeremy, Angel, today we are doing elephant toothpaste experiment. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Elephants.
We have a hydrogen peroxide, soap, yeast extract, food coloring, and water. But adults are only going to do the hydrogen peroxide. Okay, Angel, first we're starting off with 4 tablespoons of soap, of dish soap. Okay, 4 tablespoons of soap. Now we're going to need some food coloring. Now it's time for 2 cups of hydrogen peroxide. Very slowly, you're going to pour it in. Very gently, slowly, slowly. Okay, we're not going to touch this. Now in a separate bowl, we're going to mix our water, dry yeast, inside of our water. Jeremy, slowly mixing the water and the yeast together. And this is the final step for our elephant toothpaste. Okay, everyone stand back. Stand back. Whoa, this is giant.
My dad looks like a giant buffet.
Okay, we're not going to touch this, okay? Because it can be hot.
Stop me.
This is a giant experiment. Does this look like toothpaste elephants can use?
Yeah. Wow, it's like my elephant.
Angel, did you like the experiment?
Yeah.
Jeremy, did you like this elephant toothpaste experiment?
Yay, 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 yes! Subscribe!
Thank you for watching!